Well, as you can see, we're getting funky today with some break dancing, and we've got some fabulous, fabulous young dancers. Good morning, everyone. Welcome to the show, Wednesday, the 24th of September. And a lot of you have got kids at home for the holidays, and I think everyone is going to enjoy the performance this morning. But wait, there's more. This morning, a new way to shape your nose without surgery. That'll be around 9:30 this morning. I also want to talk to you about something in the Courier Mail this morning, a gun lobbyist in Gympie. But let's get started, because I want to see these people in action. Oh, we're doing it this morning. School holidays kicking off around the country. This is something a bit different. You can get your kids involved in break dancing. We're joined by some of Australia's best, headed by Scott Fox, as they get ready for the 2008 Bboy Championships. Good morning, Scott. Welcome back. We haven't
morning,
seen you for a couple of years.
It's been a little while.
Fantastic. Now, we got our beatbox, well, our, you know, DJ over
stage
there.
Stage one over there on the decks, all posted in a screw.
And it's still happening on all the vinyl these days, isn't it?
No, we tend to do it on the wooden floorboards, you know, we still do it like that. That's the way we like to rock it.
No, but in terms of what is...
Yeah, Seiji keeps it old school, keeps it original on the ones and the twos, that's it.
Vinyl for anybody under 30, big round vinyl things, not the little silver CDs.
No, that's it. We try to keep it real. But yeah, we've got the Australian B-Boy Championships coming up in December.
So competition's huge. Since we've been talking, it's really exploded.
Yeah, it's really blown up. Blown up around the world, which is really good. You know, there's been a lot of people in Australia influential in that. Myself holding the Australian B-Boy Championships, people like Mason with Seven Shadows, Kai as well with Super Roundbox. There's
a
competition coming up actually this Saturday as well, the Bankstown
Town
Hall.
We've got some details coming up for you.
Super Roundbox.
What's B-Boy stand for?
B-Boy stands for Breakboy. It was a terminology that a guy called Cool Herc actually gave the dance. He's one of the pioneers of hip hop. Mm-hmm. The term break actually means when someone goes crazy, they get down. It was the street terminology. Mm-hmm. So if someone was breaking, it was like, whoa, they're going crazy, they're going off. So.
And this was like early 70s New York
City? Yeah, exactly. 1974 New York City. They used to hold block parties in the Boogie Down Bronx.
Fabulous.
And that's how they used to get down, yeah.
Now, we're seeing some hot moves behind us. Just walk us through some of the moves and the terminology.
Well, with the foundation or the fundamentals of breaking, where, you know, you come out, it's like you're telling a story. So you start off with a bit of a top rock, and then you go down with some funk and some flavour, go down to the floor, do some footwork like you're seeing here with Young Jack there. Mm-hmm. And, you know, you do your own thing, be creative. You can add some power moves and then, you know, hitting a freeze at the end, finishing off with an accent coming up with some attitude. It's always a good thing.
And Jack and Alex, I introduced off the top in our promo before. How old are they?
Well, they're 10 and 11 years old, and they're actually from Earlwood Public School. So I've been at that school teaching. I also teach workshops and around Sydney. And that school's been fortunate enough to let me come in and teach the kids there. And they've only been dancing for about 5 months.
Wow.
And they've really progressed well. They've done
this
a couple of shows already.
This is sensational. That schools are getting in the act.
Yeah.
Kids love this sort of music. They love the sort of dancing. If you don't love sport, you can still do that at the same time.
Yeah.
But how fabulous to get kids motivated.
It's nice to get, you know, boys as well up and dancing, and, you know, some other dance styles might not appeal to them, but it's all about, we break down the barriers, you know, with age, with whatever country you're from as well. That's what I like about breaking, you know, it doesn't matter.
Well, let's hope it's sweeping the country. We've got some details on the screen for the Australian Breakdancing Championships. If you miss it, just go to our website. But what do you got lined up for us now, Scott?
Well, we're gonna get down with a bit of a show right now.
Okay,
so let's
the stage is yours.
We'll be right back.
stop that, ladies and gentlemen. This is a hot morning. There are the B-Boys Breakdancing Championships coming up. I tell you, we've got a lot more coming up on the program, and those jobs that doesn't involve surgery. But after the break, Andrew Mercado and the latest remake of Journey to the Center of the Earth.